So have you ever seen those fucking videos of people performing bench press PRs? Where did that come from? And is it really cheating? So before I get into that, very first thing I want to do is outline the rules for USPA powerlifting. Okay? And the basic rules for USPA powerlifting is that the bar must come down to my chest and have a pause there and then go back up. I must have 5 points of contact with the floor and the bench, which means my feet, my butt, my head, and my shoulders. And my hands can't go any further than 32 inches apart, which are kneeling on the barbell, okay? So, me in my mind, if I'm wanting to maximize the amount of weight that I can push by minimizing the amount of range of motion I can do, what I want to do is I want to push my chest out and up as far as I can, so that way, and go as wide as I can, so that way I'm only having to go so far to bring that bar down to my chest, because they're basically taking advantage of those USPA powerlifting rules. So to answer your question, whether or not it's cheating, I guess that depends on what your goals are and what your intent is with the bench press. And what I can tell you is the world record powerlifting bench press holder doesn't look like there's a fucking exorcism being performed on him when he set the world record. So who are you gonna compare against? The 135 pound powerlifter who looks like somebody fucking folded him into a pretzel and put him on a bench press? Or the dude who's performing proper form and movement when he's performing the world record bench press? You decide.